That is attachment. It's
you
not
came
love.
Alone, sister.
I mean, love, you should have your space, you should have time for your own self.
Yes.
And all. But I think, but like Sika was saying, the moment you live with the person, they feel entitled to your boundaries, your space. Then you have to start doing things as a wife in the house. You know, they are giving you sex 24/7. Then you have to come and add up cleaning and things to.